Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Kindergarten Weekly Updates. Last week, we saw a lot of excitement in the Kindergarten 2 classrooms where students had the STEAM week. They did a lot of interesting stuff like creating mazes, towers, and they enjoyed it a lot. Thanks to our science team and the subject head, Mrs. Nilofer, for her planning and all the teachers for executing so well. STEAM activities are focused to make the children understand the process rather than worrying about the end product. It was also correlated to the 3D shapes which they are learning in numeracy. They also learned the attributes of 3D shapes like vertices, edges, and faces. In literacy, they were introduced to the story, the umbrella, in which they got to learn about some new animals. And in phonics, they learned the OW digraph, which makes a short sound O. They were interested to write, read different words with the same digraph and also frame sentences using them. In KG1, last week, students learned about the story, The Gruffalo, in which they also learn about different animals that they see in forest, and it also relates to the forest habitat they're learning in UOW. In math, they learned about non-standard measurement height. It's a very important concept and also revises the estimation concept which they have learned in the previous weeks. They got to use different manipulatives like blocks to measure the height of different objects. They also learned to measure height of themselves as well as their parents. So it was very interesting to see children engaged and occupied using different manipulatives to measure different objects at home. I have been observing a lot of lessons, and recently I have seen a lot of guided reading lessons, and I'm really happy to see the students' reading skills have improved a lot. And that means that parents, students and teachers are working together on this. There is a website called oxfordowl.co.uk on which you can get to see a lot of books online and help your child read at home. As we had scheduled the PTM last week, I hope most of you would have got the time to meet the class teachers and discuss regarding your child's progress. If you have missed, you can still do it this week. So this is all from my side for this week. Hope to see you again next week. Thank you so much.